Following video is rated M for strong language and idiotic mistakes. May contain spoilers with attitude.
You have been warned.
Hey guys, gals, James here, aka Wade McGinnis, and on today's gaming theater, Super Time Force Ultra. This is a game you get on Steam right now for $14.99 or your regional equivalent from Capybara Games, and this is a weird. Awesome, but very weird single-player game. Action indie, check this out. Let's do this. It's like pixel awesome. Now, small spoiler warning. If you have a habit of going back in time and accidentally dating your mother, buyer beware. It's finally done. I've invented time travel. Hoorah for me! I have one eye patch. Oh! Dead. Everything's dead. Everything's gone. Well, that sucks. What the fudge just happened? Earthquakes, fires, robot army. Now my brand new Toyokata Carmon model's okay. I don't even want to begin to pronounce that. But wait, I've discovered the theorem for time travel. I can save my car and the world. Correction. We discovered time travel. I'm you. And the world doesn't get saved for another 5.5 minutes. Damn! What? Are you me? No, you're me. I don't even know how I can see. You're only me that doesn't know a black belt, Fijitsu, or... Okay. You're the past, Doc. I'm the future. I'm Commander Repeatski now. My god, I really did it. I truly cracked the conundrum of space-time manipulation. No, you fucked it up. What, do you want a medal? Because we get about 90 of them after I send these Blunbot invaders to Robot Heck. Why are they called Blunbots? No one knows for sure. But wait, what if we caused all of this? Well, you did, actually. You Right, impossible. You didn't invent an army of pissed off robots, did you? No, then we're good here. No, you did, because he's the third, he's the second, the bad guy's the first. Let's be honest. No time for that amazing story right now. Because you're gonna live it. Time to meet the team. Yeah. Gene Rumbos, a small arms expert, is Stephanie shooting. He's the shooting. Amy McKillen can hit the eye of a bird at 100 yards, but she never do that because she's an animal lover. And Shilly Blockerson, our defensive coordinator. He well blocks up with his shield, duh. Together, we're the Super Time Force. So, we've saved her from these Mumbot fellows, you say? We? More like me. Leave the hero stuff to heroes, Doc. Until next time. You are we. From his tears, rage is born. Well, no, maybe the third is the first, and the first... No. Maybe the third is the second, the first is still the first. But then the first is responding to the second after he pissed off the second. Oh my god. This is why I don't do time travel, guys. Not because it's not real. Well, that is also the thing, it's not real. But it's too complicated. Can you believe that nerdy scientist was ill me? God gave me the creeps. Anywho, since this is our historic first mission as the Super Time Force, we should probably do a few training exercises. I know, boring, but if you think about it, even though we're here from the future where we save Earth and Blunbots, we haven't actually done it yet, so we should probably get comfortable with our awesome skills. Let's face it, We've got this in the bag, or else why would my jacket be covered in all these metals? Nah. It's because the cat did everything. Let's be honest. I didn't win him for having two working eyeballs, I'll tell you that. Alright.
Ten Hut Soldier, welcome to the Space Bus tutorial as Hazer. I decided myself, needle, right? Let's tackle the basics first before we get into all the time travel mind fudgery. Shooting bullets. Hey! Hey! Knowing when to Fonzie!
Wait. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, you hold that shit down and you go ham on their ass.
The totalizer is simulating an Aboombot enemy. Scratch that itchy trigger finger, buddy!
Feel my pain!
Now it's time to test out your special charge attack on these missile turrets.
Hold up, what's it? It's like perfectly aligned. Amazing.
Nice work, Gene Rambus. I must be a dang fine commander because you totally nailed that stuff.
Or I'm just really good and you're just kind of not doing diddly squat.
Hi, me. That was really fun barbecue at your house last weekend in the future.
It's weird how we're all such good friends, and yet I only met you 2 minutes ago. Time travel's a trip, ain't it? Alright, tutorials. Okay, test out that ricochet shot, will ya? Well, ain't that a trip? Through your charge attack and shoot through walls. Give it a try. Get it? Give it a try? Give it a shot! Ugh. Nice! Thank God ricocheting bullets actually don't kill you. Because that would be a bitch! Oh, I get it. Totally digging this!
Sup, Shuli? Ready to get this whole learning stuff thing out of the way?
Charge your tech to totally bounce this fake Boombot's bullets right back at it.
Time to drop a shield orb by charging your attack and releasing it at just the right time.
Oh my god!
Okay, that awesome at the same time. Holy crap in hell.
Firing up the time thruster so that we can learn all about super timing and forcing. And E, soldier, prepare to have your mind blown, literally.
Wait, what? What?
Oh. In timeout, you can choose a new teammate and take advantage of their unique attacks. Choose Amy McKillen and kill me before I kill you. That's an order, soldier. Kill me!
Man, this guy's a gutsy motherfucker, ain't he? That is really weird.
See what you did there?
You did a timeout and a team up. In other words, you saved teammate. Your saved teammate becomes a power up, collected to add their charge attack to yours. Another bonus, your teammate's time essence also acts as a body shield to absorb one extra hit. So, boss, Oh, wow, nice! Oh, that is awesome!
Even though we're the super time forwards, we're always running against the clock. Run out of time and poof, you evaporate into thin air.
Press B to timeout and add as many U's as you need to blast down this wall. And get the door before the time runs out. Rerunning this clock, guys. And then... just because I'm a cheeky bastard. Go, 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 go! Press B anytime you want, time out, and tag in a new team member. Having added more firepower can help you get past through areas like this. Like what? Okay, I didn't time out on that. I actually just straight up died. So, yeah, my bad. Okay, my bad again. My bad again. Okay, okay, okay. Ha ha! Problem fixed. This game is a shooter, twitch-based, 2D platformer with a weird, very complex level of problem solving. That's like the best way I could describe this game, is you see an issue. You see a problem before you, and they give you the tools to solve it on your own. And you can do it whatever way you want. That is really, really nifty. If I was a betting man, I would bet your life that you have zero chance of getting past here because before time runs out. But I guess you can't win if you don't play, right? Timeout and rewinding will sometimes reveal these bloody sparkling things called shards. You'll take a look at the past. I have a feeling a shard might be just the thing you need to get out of this jam. Like... all right there. Shoot or collect the shards. Booyah! I got it! Yeah! Okay, folks, I'm loading up a live fire combat simulation. This is the real deal. You've got 60 seconds to make it across the battlefield. You've got 30 timeouts. When you run out of those, well, it's game over. But it's no damn game, as you well know. Oh, yeah! Okay, I got this. Watch this, watch this. Urgh, watch this. It's gonna be sexy. Sniper! Watch it. Okay, so I thought she could shoot through that. Never mind. Sexy. I had the wrong sexy. But... look at that! Sexy is as sexy does. Sexy just took longer. Nice job, you grabbed a glorb. Glorbs are shiny type things that got unstuck from another dimension when I invented time travel. Anyway, collecting them will give you an extra timeout, so like, bonus! Boom! Yeah! Oh, if you're feeling something, if you're feeling it, don't worry, because I'm feeling it right now. Oh my god. Yeah! Damn it, they break!
That's okay.
Nice work. You have proven you have what it takes to go and kill a whole bunch in real-life combat situations. So let's get you out there and save Earth by putting some serious hurt in those Blumbot Dorkazios. Dorkazoids. Dorkazoids. Year 1980X. Groundhog Day. Best day. Bill Murray knows this day like the back of his hand. Listen up, y'all. Radar shows the street ahead is filthy with Blumbots. Here's the plan. Shoot, like, all of them, okay? And remember, press B when you want a timeout. Timeout is, like, the greatest weapon since the Uzi. Use it and make me proud. Okay, thanks, bye.
Oh, this is gonna be amazing!
I shoot many bullets!
Alright, hold up. Got it! Yeah! Okay. So we're moving. Lost one health. Lost a body. Lost another body! Okay, we're gonna go back farther. I believe in shieldy-based technology. Okay, did I...
Ooh! Did not lose any!
My old pal Jeff is up ahead. We were in a band in college. Those were the days. Jeff would make a great addition to the team. As long as he doesn't get killed by a huge Blumbot or something. Yeah, so like, oh my god, you guys didn't save Jeff, and how am I gonna get our old band back together? Do me a solid, use timeout, rewind, and this time try not to get my basiest? Get murdered by evil robots. Yeah, sorry, boss. Like, dude, he is really, like, hard not to get your friend dead, okay? Like, dude. Seriously. Bruh.
No! Oh my god, that random shot sucked ass!
Okay, we need Shieldy McShieldshield. Which just died! I need Shieldy. Okay, so like, let the bodies hit the flow. Let the bodies hit the... Whoa! Oh! Okay, I'm gonna get this.
Jeff Leopard, rescued!
Probably, I take it, Death Leopard?
In a world where Jeff is around, and the man is the brown.
All right, we got 39 seconds. Bring it old school with a little bit of tappy tap. Okay, honestly, I don't know how to jump or shit, apparently. There we go.
knocking lives like they're candy. Rocket Man! Time out! Burning out the minute, feeling doom. Oh, Jeff! Hang on. Kicking some serious Rambo ass here. Oh, okay, so you could only save the last life that was there. Got it. Yeah! We are the Lookers. We look all through time and space for beings cool enough to hang with. You guys seem pretty cool. You have found our residue. It is like the key defining us. We existed here in the past, savvy, and maybe we can be pals, like... Savvy? Cool, awesome. That is a boss. Dr. Infinity, greetings, Super Slime Force. Tis I, Dr. Infinity, leader of the Bloombot Peacekeeping Army. I've come to teach you you morons a science lesson. Time is a bow. Mess with the bow, you get the horns. Dude. Do you need a moment? I think my shins are splinted. I must not have calibrated those cannons correctly. No matter, time to die. Seriously, like, really? Jeez. Regroup! He calls himself a leader? That dork couldn't lead a pack of lemmings. This is almost too easy so far. Yeah, no, well, when you're fighting with yourself. Jeff Leopard unlocks. Alright, so this is actually what it looks like. Okay, this is awesome. This is gonna look like a train wreck, though. The music that's following this game is so weird. It looks like I'm mental. Like, I couldn't tell where I wanted to go when I wanted to go. Yeah, look at that. It's like. Where do we want to go? Where do we want to go? I'm just gonna stand here. Alright guys, we are gonna end it right here for this episode. This has been Super Time Force Ultra! Like I said, you get it on Steam right now for $14.99, your regional equivalent. If you're looking for a single player only game that gives, it scratches that lovely little like bullet hell like side shooter Contra style gameplay, but it gives you the option to reverse time, tweak things, come up with cool little strategies, and it like really deep layer strategy.
this is definitely a game to check out. Alright guys, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know your thoughts on the game, and as always, catch you next time.
And this may be the worst that I can do.
Yep,
that's right up there. It is totally right up there, actually. Don't put it tight. Have faith, Matt. Have faith. Deku with the bleed. Okay. There we go. There you go. See, look at that.